commanded to start. 2, 1. And liftoff.
Shepard has cleared the tower. Heading to space. And you'll note the altitude and speed graphics that are appearing on the lower side of your screen there. They are...
The capsule at this point will begin its spin up for the payloads inside to experience not zero G today, but lunar G. And I'm hearing that the crew capsule is at full lunar G roll. So it has reached full lunar G. Those payloads experiencing that, conducting their experiments.
Engine relight. And touchdown.
Inflated. All right. Great.
And touchdown. All right.